Packers, they are off to Minneapolis, Brian.
Kamara, Ben, and Ingram. These guys get the Lifetime Achievement Award.
Oh, and they are.
You go, there you go. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. What? What? We keep our word, don't we?
Hey, Brian.
You bold and you get the cut.
Hey, brother.
Hey, that's love, ain't it?
That's love, man. Ain't it?
Is that love or what? You got the first ever delivered personally.
Delivered.
You know why we deliver? Because y'all delivered.
Real.
Yeah. How you feeling, guys? How you feeling with the victory?
We're feeling good. You know, I mean, playoff game. We got to win. You know, Drew Brees. And we're feeling good.
I'm glad to say this because this was an old traditional Saints type of winning. They didn't give you guys the looks that you thought you was going to get. You guys weren't successful as normal running the ball, but you still was effective. But Drew Brees did it for you, fellas.
They came out with the game plan that they were going to try and load the box up and stop our run game. And when you do that, we've been saying Drew Brees is one of the best players. He's the best quarterback in this league. We've been saying that all year long. And for him to be able to go out there and execute like that, hit Ted Ginn, hit Mike Thomas, hit Brandon Coleman, hit Josh Hill for big play, hit Zach Lyon for a touchdown, that's just huge. If you can key on us, we have a lot of other weapons that can execute and hurt you.
Speaking of what, Mike Thomas, man, unsung hero, man. He don't get the love and the credit
Mike
he deserves.
Mike, man.
You're right.
Mike,
right.
Come here, man.
Right. Yeah, man. Get right. Him over here.
I'm definitely in. I'm curious. You're all three offensive studs.